Couturier handcuffing Luke Shen. A foot race ensues, and Nathan Gerbe walks in for a chance. What a goal! Nathan Gerbe with a highlight goal, and Carolina has a 2-0 lead.
What a way for the former Buffalo Sabre to go into Buffalo tomorrow night for the second time due to the polar vortex, but for his first game against the Sabres. This was unbelievable. Shen can't handle it. It looks like Plinko Bob Barker Price is Right style. And he tries a move that I can guarantee you Steve Mason and everybody else in the building, including the Carolina broadcast booth, have not seen him use this year. I mean, are you kidding me?